I'm Roy Burton, the inside technician here at Hydolph North America, and I'd like to go over some loading techniques for your autoclave. The first suggestion for loading the autoclave is to make sure that when loading it with unwrapped instruments, they are spaced as far apart as possible to allow for maximum steam circulation. When loading wrapped instruments, be sure to place them plastic side down and so that they are not touching. We also have pouch racks available for the sterilization of large amounts of wrapped instruments at once. When loading empty vessels, be sure to place them on their side or upside down on the perforated tray to allow for proper heat penetration. Placing them upright could cause cold air to become trapped inside. When sterilizing liquid media, be sure to remove the probes from their holders and place them both into the same container. This ensures the most accurate temperature reading. If your liquid media has to be sealed or covered, please make sure to take a control vessel with a similar amount of water in it and place both the probes into that so that we can still ensure proper heat penetration on all liquid media. At the end of the cycle, please be sure to remove the temperature probes and place them back into their holders at the top of the chamber. Watch out for the wiring to make sure it doesn't catch anything as you remove your media from the chamber. Those were some loading techniques for your autoclave. Again, my name is Roy Burton with Hydolph North America. Thanks for watching.